Welcome everybody to a new kind of series I'm going to start doing on the channel to give a little break from campaign play, and basically it's going to be Total War battles. We're going to start off today with a small battle. In the future there will be larger battles, there will be multiplayer, there will be single player, there will be siege battles, there will be defensive battles, there will be all sorts of stuff. But what we're going to explore today, and in the future we'll try different ideas of, like, you know, how would this unit match up against this unit, and we'll go all through all of the Total Wars. We won't just stick with just Attila, but for today we're going to use Attila. And I really want to look at this elite Ballistari, and we are going to be facing off against a pikeman. And since we have to have a general, we'll be using Germanic nobles, and I will be using a Palatina guard. What will happen? I will be me, and then the CPU will be the CPU. Let's go ahead and get on into it, even though there's some pretty cool stuff we can play with in the future. And let's do it. Hopefully this will present a little bit different aspect to the campaign play. A little tiny break, if you would, and a good chance to look at the graphics, because most people want to watch the fights for the graphics. So we'll really be able to slow-mo, zoom in, all those sorts of things there. Alright, we are going to start over here. And more loose spacing. Do that, do that. I'm actually going to start me kind of over here just in case. And no. No, there will be no mounted units. So everything's taken care of. Let's go ahead and get on into it. There is an hour timer, so this will not last forever.
The eyes of the Emperor are upon us today. We must make him proud that we are the Empire's defenders. More than that, our Lord is watching. Make sure he's not ashamed.
Yay! Alrighty, let's go ahead and stick to our open field kind of design here. And I'm actually going to take off your fire at will. You kind of have a pretty decent range, of course. That's not... That would be pretty cool, but we're going to see what we can get into here. The pikes, are they going to move? Maybe somewhat. Maybe somewhat. Alright, let's go ahead and two times it here. Can't really see their units, so no point waiting around. And I'm going to swing over here. Basically, my idea is I want them in the open field, want to be able to shoot at them. Their idea is they have pikes, they're very defensive, they want to kind of blockade in there. Both are reasonable, and we have an hour timer. This 99.99 chances out of 100 will not go an hour, though. Alright. So, if he's going to come to me...
Quick march! Double time.
Let's see here. Are they in fact coming to me? Yes, they are. Oh, they want to run, but they're not going to. Alright. I'm going to let them get in range. Pause. We're going to turn on our fire at will here, but I really want to be able to watch what is going to happen, so... Let's go ahead and half times it, because like I said, we really want to be able to look at the graphics and the animations and all those goodies and stuff. So we bend down. We can see here perfectly. I don't really need this, I don't believe. Loading up. Oh, some people are shooting already. Oh, brutal. They put up their shields. They realize what's going on. A little bit of missing, but not super awful. That's what we get for our mobile testudo, if you want to see. And you can kind of see the pikemen are like, I'm not doing this. I know what to do. And you can see here, our mobile testudo. Nice little shield formation, kind of like a little... don't really say tank, but a shielded like one. So let's go back into it here. Oddly enough, they don't exactly care. that we are just pelting them to no end. We're getting rain. beautiful. How is this like the Angelina Jolie movie where it's the Sidewinder? What's going on here? They're really just going to let me sit there and shoot at them? Oh, let's move this out of our way. And I'm going to be quiet for a few seconds while we stare at some graphics. Very interesting. Let's see from their perspective over here. Oh, the bolts are actually breaking on their shields. It's not very effective. Interesting indeed. All right, they're going to engage our crossbows, so let's go ahead and get to it. What is this? Brace. We don't have cav, and we don't have elephants on the field, so very good. Let's kind of see if we can see from here. Whoa, that was pretty quick. All right, people are somehow falling down
and take out our general.
Back
defend him.
And not in the front. Phrasing, if you want. Alrighty. So, looking here, they still have a nice solid formation. Look at that. Somehow we're able to shoot people in the back, not in the front. Maybe we're just kind of missing. I don't really see how we could, unless, you know, kind of like right through here, maybe you would hit that guy. A little bit of mage work, if you ask me. And we're still holding our formation pretty decently over here. They have quite well broken their formation pretty drastically. All right, let's go ahead and listen to some volume. And here we go. This is where the Pike should start to shine. Of course, in reality, if I was doing this to when I would have ran back, they would be slow, so on and so forth. But at this point, I think I'm going to allow it. Alright. And looking over here. Beautiful. We look so pretty. So pretty indeed. Oh, don't lose your head over it. I know that was terrible, sorry. Alright, let's go ahead and watch it in full time here.
The general is dead! A lethal blow!
Oh. Brutal. Can we see some back shooting? Is that going to be you all? I mean, if you can shoot a unit in the back, it is devastating, but they chose to reform first. I don't know. Let's see here. Our firing power is all the way out here, so let's see. 76. Glittering in, 68. And you can hear pew 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 pew. Alrighty, everybody. Let's go ahead and get on over here. See if we can kind of watch this for a second. Take off our fire at will. He is gonzo. Alrighty. Since it's not a campaign, there's no point to run them down, so we'll just go ahead and end the battle. In the battle, see our statistics over here. We lost 48, we killed 231. Of course, the crossbows were the victors. They let us sit there and shoot them, so very good battle. Kind of leave some ideas for me down into the comment section, and I'll see what I can do. If you're wanting multiplayer stuff, I can't quite guarantee anybody because there is scheduling issues, but we'll see what we can work out. Have an amazing day. I'll see you in the next battle.